Welcome to the Monster Jam Showdown Training Ground. Here, you will learn. Now, use the brake to slow down. You'll need to manage your speed effectively to face the most challenging turns. To drift. Use front steering while accelerating, then release it at just the right moment to perform a full speed. Let's move on to the most exciting part, jumping. Take a ramp and use the mid-air control to rotate your Monster Jam truck in mid-air. Don't worry if you tip over. Just press and hold the manual respawn button to get back on track. Try it out. Now, make your way over to the smoke bombs to learn one last thing about these four-wheeled monsters. Monster Jam trucks are equipped with rear steering, enabling them to make very sharp turns. Use it to tackle the trail left by the smoke bombs. Is the Showdown Tour. Challenge opponents in all kinds. The organization has divided. Events are the heart of the tour.
pushes it to the limit. Monster Jam family, I give you the...
Wow, that would collect tokens.